Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
You've got a few hostiles ahead.
An agent needs assistance.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of a cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out? Because Emmeline told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain. Nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you.
Both of you can shut up.
Today.
There's no direct way into the main compound from where you are. If you can get up on the wing, you can detour around to the west along the quarantine barricade. Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Find those fuckers and burn them in the pit!
You boys like burn!
hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head.
The fallen will be...
Help me, please! I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim at him somewhere else. These guys are insane! You have to get me out of here. You burn this whole place to the ground.
Up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Let their sacrifice not in vain!
Careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell is that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away.
Get in position.
What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
See us coming. Burn it to the ground.
Their leader and their stronghold. The outcasts are going to be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.